Hello everyone, welcome to Trade Only in the Zone YouTube channel, and today we are going to see how to find a trend reversal using simple candlestick pattern. So this pattern name called as a gamma bull reversal pattern. So most of the candlestick master known this pattern, I am very sure, but in the different name. But I have given this name for this pattern is there is a reason behind it, and we'll see the pattern how it looks like. So for this pattern we need to see the trend. So it is in a downtrend, so then it will be a bullish, and if it is an uptrend, it will be in a bearish. So the market now you are seeing it is in the downtrend. So for this we have a conditions. So market must be in downtrend and the first initiate buyers should come into the market. So the continuous fall and immediate green candle, this indicates us there is a buying opportunity in the market. So immediately we should not go and buy and always wait for the next candle to form. The next candle must be a red candle. It must be a red candle, and the continuation candle will be a green candle. So if this particular three candle formation formed, then it is a bull reversal pattern. So we'll see how and where to take the entry, how to fix the stop loss and target. And above this green candle we are going to take a buy entry. Above this green we are going to take a buy entry. In case the next candle doesn't break this high and breaking the low, then the pattern gets invalid. Or if it goes low and again breaking high, then take a half quantity, don't take a full-fledged full quantity trade. So these are the levels which we are looking for, so where to keep the stop loss and where to take a buy and where to keep a target. So this is where I'm going to take an entry if breaks high, and this is what my stop loss is, and this is where my target stands. And now the entry has been triggered, market started moving up. So the target completed. So for this there are certain rules, so you have to follow it. The very basic rule, the trend must be a downtrend, and always look pattern at support, that is very important. If you are looking for a bull reversal, you take a nearby support for the entries and take entry above the green candle. Take entry above the green candle and keep the stop loss below the swing low. Below the swing low, whatever the swing after the pattern activation, you take an entry. And risk reward must be a 1:1 minimum and 1:2 maximum. That is our suggestible trading setup. This is how it looks, gamma bull reversal. We'll see gamma bear reversal also, then we'll go to the chart and there we can see the possible movements. So the gamma bear reversal, gamma bullish reversal, sorry, bearish reversal, the trend must be uptrend. The rule is very similar to the bull, there is no difference. So here the only candle sentiments vary. So see here, the market moving upward very nicely, and suddenly the seller, the initiative seller came, they are inviting sellers to reverse the market, and the next immediate bullish candle, and after that there is a bearish candle, that must be a the engulfing candle or the doji candle. It should be red, the open and the closing should be below the open. So that is only a simple condition. So you know very well where to take entry, same like a bullish. So we have to take entry below this candle low, and that swing high is a stop loss, and the 1:2 must be our target. Let's see the setup. So I'm going to sell below and stop loss must be above swing high and target must be 1:1 or 1:2. And there are same rule for this bear reversal also, but slightly there is a change because it is an uptrend. We are looking for a bearish reversal. So if you check here, so the trend must be uptrend, that is satisfied now, and look for a reversal at resistance. This must be a resistance point and take entry below the red candle, the breakout of red candle. Again I'm telling, before breaking this low, if trend is going up, then it is invalid pattern, or if going up and again if it is coming down, there you can take only half quantity. So now the pattern is activated and our target reached. So minimum RR must be 1:1 and maximum 1:2. This is very good success ratio pattern. So you don't need to worry about anything. You just control your emotion and always look for a pattern, the clear indication for the selling. So that is must. This is how the patterns look like. So again I'm telling, there must be a three candles. So red, the initiative sellers and the buyers. And here again the bullish locked, the bullish candle locked by the two continuous next to next bearish candles. So this is a potential reversal zone. So where you can take a entries, where you can take a sell entry. Come, let's see with the chart how it works. So again, one more suggestion to you all. So if you are trading in a stock, I don't suggest to trade in a stock, but if you're trading in a stock, take 1 hour time frame. So if you're trading in indices, better you take 15 minutes chart. Okay, if you are trading in indices, take 15 minutes. If you are trading in stock, take 1 hour chart. So let's go move on to the chart. So before taking any trade or any plan, so please mark support and resistance for the entry. Now I have taken Bank Nifty chart. Since I have a premium subscription, so I can replay my chart and I can take the look of the back test. But if you doesn't have a subscription plan, you always check with the previous data also. So here the Bank Nifty chart, and I'm marking the nearby support resistance by having a 15 minute chart. I've already informed. So now we are trading at 15 minute chart. Since it is a indices, Bank Nifty and Nifty both are indices, so now I'm taking 15 minute chart. So 15 minute chart Bank Nifty. So this is where I'm taking the stimulus trade now. So we'll see now. So first I'll mark support and resistance. So the market now it is at 35,893. So the immediate resistance is 36,176, and the next resistance stands at 36,300, and the next one 36,400, and the supports are now at 35,500, and the next support stands at 35,94, and the next support 34,893. These are all the support levels and these are all resistance levels. So condition number one, it is satisfied. Now trend is in up, so we have to look a pattern at a resistant point. That is very very important. So we have to wait for the resistance pattern. Now I play my chart. So now see, the market opened directly at resistance level. Now I think you are able to see this. The market now directly opened at resistance level. So what I have to do, I have to look for a reversal pattern. So check out the reversal pattern now. So I'm just zooming at my chart. So what I said, there must be an initiative sellers and then there will be a bullish lock. So if you see here, so there is a resistance and there is a reversal pattern. You can see the initiative seller came and the buyer, and immediate the seller. The seller locking the bullish candle. So our pattern is ready to take a trade. So what I said, you have to plan your setup, trade setup. Now I'll plan my trade setup. So I'm going to sell below this candle low, and my stop loss is swing high. So there I'm keeping 185 point as a stop loss. Now you can see the 185 points. So I have to keep 370 point as my target. The minimum target 1:1, the maximum will be 370. So this is what my targets look like, and we'll see how the market reacts. Market falling nicely and our trade is going to end. Yes, you see what the power of reversal pattern. Now the market reversed. See, most of the time what we do, we just take a chart and we mark resistance, and we always sit with the resistance to be activated, and then we'll keep selling. So similar way, if it is fall, then it is up, and again fall, again if it is going, and we'll mark this as a resistance, and we used to sell somewhere around here, our stop loss will taken out, and we think this is the resistance broken out and retest. Again this low will break, and again the stop loss will go, and again what we think, this is a retest where we can sell and the market will fall, but again one more up move. So the almost four stop loss are taken out. So don't do this. So this is the very simple and easiest way to understand and take a trade without any fear. The very simple rules, again I'm repeating, the trend must be uptrend if you are looking for a selling, and the resistance should be there. So this is the resistance area. The pattern has to be formed. The initiative seller has to come, the between green candle has to come, and next continuation candle should be a red. So target minimum 1:2, and 1:1 is the best, and 1:2 it is a better average. So see the fall, how it is falling now. So we'll see one more pattern in the support level. If any pattern forming at support, then we'll take a buy also. Let's play the chart. So now check out. So now it is in the minor support. You know very well, this is a minor support now. Again the pattern is forming. You see here, the initial buyer came and the seller, and immediate buyer came, and above the pattern is activated and market started moving upside. So there also we can take an entry, but I don't think so it will give a entry. Let's see how it works. Just floating and buying, and above this green candle I'm taking entry. My stop loss is around 204 points, and if I keep 1:1 it is around 200, and if it is 1:2 then I have to keep 400 points as a target. So this is my stop loss, and I can take this entry, but I always suggest best trade only at the major support and resistance. This is not a major support, you know very well, this is not a major support, this is the major support, and this must be the major support. This is the major resistance and this is the normal resistance. So there may be a chance of stop loss also. Anyway, you can take a stop loss, that is not a problem. Next trade we are going to recover it. So let's play the chart. So now stop loss is taken out, so we are lost one trade, and again it is coming down to the support level. See, we'll mark a support because the previous support already taken out, and now the market is trading at these two stop support levels. and this trade got failed. And again the low has been broken, so the pattern gets invalid here. One more pattern called Epsilon Bull Reversal pattern. There you can see there are three red candles. And green. So these bear candle are locked here. So above this we have to buy. That is what we are seeing now in Bank Nifty chart. So let's play this also for you. So this is how it looks like. There are three candles here. And this is called Epsilon Bullish Reversal. The trend must be down and look for a previous support and take entry above the green candle and keep stop loss below swing low, and RR must be minimum 1:1 or 1:2. The same thing is looking here. So now you can see there is a green and there is a three red and again green, and this must be our stop loss. And in case the next candle break the stop loss, again if it is activating, then we have to take a off quantity, since this is trade the way I explained. Now we will see the market movement. So see here, the low has been taken out. So as I said, this low or the upgrade, like if you are planning for 100, then take only 50. Planning for a 2 lot, then take only 1. If you are a normal player, then if you are not ready to take a risk, then avoid this trade. Our trade setup must be like this. So I'm going to buy above this green candle and my stop loss must be below this, because after breaking this I'm going to fix the stop loss, and my target is around 300 point. So if it is my entry point is here, then my stop loss is 300. Let's play this, and now the pattern get activated and my stop loss is fixed now. So market started moving up. Yeah, the trade and the target is done. So guys, so if you're looking for these two patterns, like bullish and bearish patterns, always wait for the support level. And as I said, this is the support level where we have to wait for the support level, and there the reversal pattern will form. Then we will take an entry, we will get a good result. See here, for the example I have taken, one trade success and one trade got failure, and again one trade got success. We will be in the good profit side since we are taking 1:2 trades. And thank you for this 400 subscriber also. And I used to thank people who always encourage and support me and keep supporting me, and this I'll try to post more videos based on this methods and candlestick patterns. And thank you for everyone who subscribed my channel, and thank you for your support, and thank you very much. If you